That's what the brothers did. They put them in a pit. Your family members, your cousins, your brothers, your friends will be like, yeah, but. Ain't no yeah, but. I'm the head and not the tail. I'm above only and I'm not beneath. It ain't no yeah, but. Somebody scream at me. But I'm here to tell you tonight, live the pit can't even stop you. Because who God created you to be, you got to come out of whatever you're in. I'm here to announce, oh God. I want to announce to every planned problem. Every plan that the enemy, every problem or issue or storm that the enemy is planning, don't waste your time. I'm coming out of it anyway. Because greater is he. That's it. I feel like preaching tonight. Greater is he that's in me than he that's in the world. If I got greater in me, I gotta come out of what's on me. No, stop, stop. I said, if I got greater in me, I gotta come out of what's on me. So if depression is on me, I gotta come out. If stress is on me, I gotta come out. If lust is on me, I gotta. I'm too hot for y'all. I feel it. How many things have you come out of just this year? The devil can't hold you. He can't keep you. He can't keep you down. You will rise again. A just man falleth 7 times, but he keeps getting back up. The devil hates you because you keep getting back up. Tell your neighbor, I will rise again. I will rise. I gotta stop yelling. You can't keep me down. No grave can hold me down. Kill this temple and I'll raise it again in 3 days. Yeah! Five to them and say, I'm coming out of this too. I came out the last thing. I came out the one before that. I came out the one last year. I came out the one when I was a teenager. And the same God that gave me victory over the last thing, he is going to give me victory over the next thing. Say it! Coming out of this too. That's who I be. I'm an overcomer. I need somebody to say, I'm an overcomer. I need y'all to get used to 3 words. Well, 2 sets of 3 words. You're an overcomer. First 3 words you got to get used to saying is, I'm over it. You might not be now, but in the next season, you're going to find yourself always saying, I'm over that. People are going to bring old stuff up to you. You're going to be like, yeah, but. They're going to bring old hurt up to you. You're going to be like, yeah, but. They're going to bring your last painful situation up. You're going to say, yeah, but. Somebody scream and say, I'm over it. Because I'm an overcomer. I got to get out of here. Get used to saying, I made it. Because some of y'all didn't think you'll make it out the last thing. But look at you in the house of God with your hands raised. All right. Oh, I got 3 more words. I got 3 more words. Get used to. Oh, I got 2 more. I got 2 more, 3 more words. Get used to saying, God did it. I thought y'all would go crazy when I said that. You're going to look back next year and say, I can't believe it, but God did it. He brought me out. He made a way.
He did it, he did it, he did it.
I got one more for you, and I might run on this. These are your 2020 phrases. I'm over it. I made it. God did it. And he turned it. What the devil meant for evil, God turned it. High five your neighbor and say, he turned it. The devil thought he had me. Because as he is, so are we in this world. He got victory in heaven. We got victory in the earth. He's not a loser in heaven. You're not a loser in the earth. Somebody give God praise. Tell your neighbor, get used to saying it. Get used to saying it. Hey, because you think you're going to hit a brick wall, but he's going to turn it around in your favor. You're going to say, God did it. I'm over it. He turned it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm above it. Imagine being over your current struggle right now. Whether it's poverty, finances, lust, temptation, imagine yourself in your next season over it. I need your faith to stretch right here and give God a future praise. Give him a praise on credit. Oh, no. Give him praise in advance for what he's going to do. This praise means I believe you. This praise means I trust you. This praise. Ah! Oh my God, I gotta go. You're gonna come out. You're gonna come through. You're gonna make it. You already won. You already got the victory. You already overcame. Yeah! Cutting up tonight. I'm trying to behave so we can get on TBN. I'm trying to preach like I've got some sense, but I can't keep it to myself. Ah! I need to see a future praise for what he's going to do. One, two, three. Ah! When you do it. One, two, everybody dance now. God, God, he did. God, he did. God, he did. Yeah, yeah. Ah. Let me see your future celebration right now. What? Right now! Oh, how? rejoice. We know who we be. 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 One more time. Clap your hands. Come on. I don't see your hands clapping. One, two. Ah! Go ahead. Ah! make it. You gotta overcome. You gotta win. You gotta be victorious. That's who you be. Oh! I'll try to be calm next week, but right now I feel Jesus. Live, I feel our King in the room. I said the King is in the room. The King is in the room. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Jesus is here. Alpha and Omega. Beginning and the end, first and the last, the great I am, the born King, is here.